36, and I stole my mom's phone. And it actually works. It works.
Steven.
What?
Where's my phone? Have you seen my phone?
I think somebody stole it.
What?
It certainly wasn't me. It's on the bus from yesterday?
Might be. I've looked through the whole house and I can't find it. Are you sure you haven't? Have you looked everywhere? Or I've looked everywhere. Can you help look? I think I left it on the bus. Oh my gosh. I'm so scared.
Certainly, I don't have your phone. That'd be totally unusual.
I know that. I'm not saying you have it, but I need you to help me find it. I need you to help me look for it. Dad is gonna kill me. Where is that thing? I have looked and looked and looked. I've looked upstairs, I've looked downstairs, I've looked in the car, I've looked in my pockets, I've looked in my purse, I've looked in the backpack, I've looked everywhere. That's my phone! You had my phone all this time? Steven! Do you know how scared I was? You are a very naughty young man. Now hand me that phone right now.
Stop acting like you're from the 18th, like I'm a 3-year-old.
Okay, I'm gonna whoop you. Give me my phone before you get a whooping. Thank you. Don't touch this. Do not touch my phone.
What's my consequence?
7 years in jail.
No, I can't go to jail, Mom.
Well, seriously, what is it?
No electronics for 3 weeks. Sorry.
Well, don't cry.
My goodness. You're taking away my electronics for 3 weeks.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Well, you need to learn your lesson.
Weeks.
Three!
Yeah.
Ah! On my head! Does that mean no videos?
Mm-hmm.
No videos! I know I have fun and all with doing the workouts, but after that I'm wiped! What am I gonna do? Play dollies?
Clean the house.
But after I'm really tired of a 21-mile workout, I have to clean the house. I'm gonna still be able to make videos, just not use the electronics. You know how this makes me feel, Mom?
Oh yeah, did your fan work last night?
Yeah, is that considered as electronic?
Yeah.
I can't use my fan at night!
Yeah. Can't use your fan at night, sorry, that's an electronic.
Okay, now everybody be quiet. I gotta call my doctor and change my appointment.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess I should just end this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications.